Hey yo, Togatha and Vera, welcome to the StarCraft 2 Diary. I'm still playing some mech in basically all matchups on an A server, which is quite interesting. I have to say though that they didn't really change too much since the last episode I uploaded. At least I think they changed a little bit the Raven, but the core problems with Meg are still not being addressed. So the Raven is not seen anywhere near, I would say, in TVT, TVC or TVP in no matchup. It's, the Raven is just not strong enough to have it. I mean, having a Viking more or the Liberator. Maybe later the Raven could be useful to have one or two, but that's about it. And the Shredder Missile, if you play mech, you don't need the Shredder Missile. For the Vikings it can be useful, but as it deals friendly fire, it also shreds friendly armor, so if the opponent just puts the unit into your unit which is targeted, then you will shred your own armor, so that's not really good, and it's not that big of an impact either if you hit the opponent, it feels like. So not sure about the Raven currently, and I really don't know if mech is in a good state or not, unless you are a professional gamer like Gumiho. Maybe innovation. Then I don't feel in TVC it can work, and I have the most success in TVT in TVC, I would say. But I'm not sure either if that's really the case or not. So I'm playing a really strange opening. At least I'm trying to play a really strange opening. There's the possibility to just deal so much damage to a Zerg player so that he can't win against the upcoming push you're gonna plan to do. But if it's gonna work or not, I don't know. So, okay, that's not good. That's really not good. It needs pull first? Yeah, okay. So I will not get my command center on the high ground, on the low ground, because it will definitely get cancelled. So I will put it up here, where it's safe to have it. At least I hope I can get it here as safe to have it. I don't know. So, you shouldn't hear those hippie yippies, but you do. That's a problem. Yeah, you can go through that. Normally I should go for the factory first, but in this instance I feel like being safe is way more important. So I stick with that build order here. And then we close the door and be sealed off, and that's fine. So that's just way more important to be safe here. As soon as I got my Marines, I probably can get whatever I need. But currently, it's not worth it to get the cancel on the command center, or have it delayed and lose 6 SCVs in the progress trying to get it up. It's just not worth it for me. I don't need the income down here right now, so that's totally fine for me. So why should I bother, you know? There's no need for me to even try to be sneaky here. There they are, with speed even. And it's a Baneling bus. Ooh. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. I didn't think he would go for something like that. That's interesting. So, now I need to make sure those survive. Okay, I think I hold it. It should be fine at least. I thought so. But potentially that's not the case. Losing the barrels would be bad. All I need to do basically is just put those... Ah! It's not easy. It's not easy at all. Could you please just stop attacking there for a moment? I think I lost this because I'm stupid. But it's fine. I'm still trying. I mean, how often do you face something like that? Not that often, I can tell you. Oh no! No 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 no! Why? Okay, that's bad now. That's bad. I think he won this. Well, that was really bad. Yeah, I didn't see the Bane attack. That's also one thing which is really bad now. The Widow Mines are not helping anymore as much. They get revealed after they fired. So yeah, that was not so good. The Widow Mine, that's the problem. After the Bane's attacked, I should have microed the Widow Mine so that it shoots on the circlings. That was bad. So the bunkers go up way too late. When do I see it? So now I did see it, and I need to go up right now. Okay, it's still somewhat okay. So now I should have click 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 with the Widow Mine. Like on one of those circlings back here. But instead, yeah, that's a pro. You always lose that. Always. Against this kind of attack. I'm fine to lose like even 20 SCVs would be fine. And then it would be even because of the mules. But this was bad. I don't know why I had the Marines there, to be honest. That was quite stupid. The Marines don't do nothing here. They helped here, okay. But as soon as I saw that, I should have pulled immediately back. But I didn't. Not really. Not enough. I should have pulled them back here. And now the Widow Mine is revealed. You see, if I go into his vision, he can't see it without detection because it's not any longer really cloaked or anything like that. And here I lose most of my Marines needlessly. He still has a lot of circlings. So in this case, here I was fine. And the Widow Mine deals some damage. Only 4. But I lose it again. I'm not producing. I'm not covering this. I'm not closing. But I cannot. Yeah, that's the problem. He just played a little bit better here. So that's it with that episode. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you.